Hey guys, I am Castor, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode, where we're in Woolland, and nobody's happy. Actually, Lucas is really the only one who's like being a grumpy pants. He's got sand in those pants. It's the only way it makes sense to me. Or he like has a crush on Petra, who is totally dying, or at least looks awful, and he thinks we like her. I don't know if that's it. Lucas needs to grow up, because just calm down, man. Otherwise, we're making sure everybody's doing great, because we're in the end surrounded by a vastness of oblivion and enders and wool, and everybody thinks we're screwed. Nothing good is gonna happen, probably.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son?
Yeah,
well,
you tell me.
It's not gonna work.
Axe has gotten like way cooler.
What's up, Jesse?
Not much. Looking around.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Wait, was that
right.
It?
Right.
That was it? No, I wanted to like, yeah, okay, that's weird.
Either of you guys know what's eating Lucas?
Well, yeah. As a longtime observer of human behavior,
mm-hmm.
We have no idea.
Perfect.
Try, you know, talking to him.
Oh yes, thank you. I had not thought of that. Great. Everyone else?
You both doing okay?
Could mm-hmm. be worse. Could be better.
Yeah, that's. This is all very helpful.
Found anything interesting?
Me. I assume.
Just that button.
Doesn't really seem to do anything, though.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
That's what I said earlier,
right.
But now I mean it. Alright, well, there's that button. There also appears to be a fountain. Let's at least. Whoop. I wanted to just look at the fountain. Look at it.
Well, at least that's not made of wool.
True.
Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place.
I wouldn't know, but great. Got a couple more things we can look at. May as well talk to pouty old Lucas, see what he wants. Everything's bad.
What do you want?
Yeah, just keep it together.
Lucas, no matter how upset you get, you've got to keep it together.
Yeah, this isn't about
I
you.
I know, I do, I just-
Do you? Why don't you pout some more? Cry
Listen,
about it.
I know I've been prickly, okay?
That's what I'm saying. Also, nobody likes you.
Something's wrong with Petra.
Yes, I know.
I mean, you have to have noticed.
Yes.
The lack of energy. The labored breathing.
I shouldn't say.
I wish I could tell you, but I'm not supposed to talk about it.
There you go.
Wait. Talk about what?
There
Jesse,
we go.
If I'm right about this, you have to tell me.
That wasn't an option.
It's not fooling.
If
anybody.
One of the options was tell Lucas, I would have
me.
Told you. Good. I don't see why I just didn't tell him in the first place. Jesse, just be a man and tell him. Or just be a decent person. And I clicked it in time because I didn't think I was
Look,
gonna.
Lucas, Petra's sick.
Yeah.
How long have you known?
Like
a
an
while,
hour ago.
She asked me not to say anything.
Like, really
the
an hour.
The infected her with something.
Mm-hmm.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse.
Oh, God. Now you're worse about it?
Petra's wither sickness? It's because of me.
Why, did you poison her? So make up
if
for it,
You really
then.
Believe that? Now's the time to make it up to them, and to us.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you're right.
Yes!
I've wasted enough time feeling sorry for myself.
Yes! Good!
If one of our best fighters is sick. Do we even stand a chance anymore?
Oh, for God's sake,
not like
sake,
we haven't dealt with some grade A problems before, but... I just can't help feeling kinda... hopeless.
Step
it
up!
It just means you gotta step up.
Come
more
on.
Than you have already, okay?
Yeah. Like, go...
Okay.
Get yourself killed or something. Yeah, stop. Let's not have the staring contest.
I Petra would tell everybody. It would just make things easier.
I tried, man. Okay? I tried.
Hey, Jesse.
You sound a little bit better. I'm not even gonna ask how you're doing.
You haven't found a way out of here, have you?
Honestly, I haven't even been looking.
I know.
I just need a little alone time right now.
Oh, still on this. Fine. Tell you what, I wasn't gonna ask. I'm gonna ask it now.
I'm not the one you need to worry about.
I can at least care about you anyway,
you know what?
Jerk.
Never mind.
Yeah. Jeez. Won't even let me flip that stupid switch. Now I gotta look at a wool zombie. Hello, wool zombie. Is there something under your stupid wool hat? No? I'm betting that button does something, though. But I gotta go all the way over there, back to it. Oh, and a switch. Okay, switch. What do? Switch on. Okay.
Neat.
Half of that worked. Hey, Petra, you gonna tell everyone you're dying?
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, Lucas knows you're sick.
Lucas knows.
I told.
How much of something?
All of it.
He sees you're not feeling well.
Also true.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but
you can't
take
just
care of you.
Tell
I'll take
them,
care of Lucas. I'll be back.
I'll be here.
Wait, am I supposed to kill Lucas? Is that what I was supposed to do? I'm gonna take care of Lucas. And by that, I mean kill him. Okay, so look at a wall, touch a button, flip another switch. Flipping that switch. Do it. And, oh, it's
cool.
In three parts. Oh, the other switch by Lucas, the one that he won't listen. Okay.
Sounds like the music is coming through the wall.
Okay. That's kind of cool. Guess we can also look at this wall.
Looks kind of like clouds made out of glass.
Okay. Was that the only observation you had, Jesse? I don't think this button's going to do anything until we light up all of that cloud. Pig? How's that going? I'm not talking to you. Lucas? What I need you to do is simple. Flip that switch. Just flip.
Hey,
flip
Jesse.
It. Hey. Flip that switch. Yeah, you're blocking it.
I kind of need to get at that lever you're blocking.
Just flip it for me, actually. That would save me the... Okay, fine. Don't. You could have done that. Wouldn't have been hard.
Yep.
Yeah. Weird. I'm gonna look at this skull again, though. Nope. I guess I won't. I thought I would, but I lied. What? Let me go this way. Thank you. All right. Definitely. Oh, things in the way. Okay. Nope. Why camera angles? Why can't this just use tank controls? Okay, button. Now, push it. This solves all of our problems. Right, button? Right.
That's
also
weird.
This place doesn't look as terrifying as everything else could.
Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out!
Maybe. It just seems really... Why would a guy living by himself make
way
it
to
hard
go,
to
Jesse.
Get out?
That's awesome.
That's weirdly upbeat. He's acting, Petra.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse.
Tell everyone!
Sorry I wasn't more help back there.
You're so not
when
a help.
Think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor. Or when I got that skull.
Yeah?
It's
what
hard
about
to imagine I did any of that. Now that I'm like this.
Fine, I'll just say.
I'm just happy you're with us.
I'm happy you're with us. When really tell everyone!
We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren.
Yeah.
Before he finds us.
Is he gonna kill us if he finds us? Is that a possibility? I mean, does he have a shotgun? Is he cranky? Does he not like guests? Fountain probably knows the answer. Tell me, Fountain. Anything?
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside.
Of course not.
That the outside was actually the outside.
No, wool land. We established that earlier. Alright, so seating area. I guess I'll look at that. I mean, a guy, yeah, doesn't really have much for a seating area, really.
You
just two things.
You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything.
Mm-hmm. Man, a lot of exploring stuff. More fountains and seating areas. Where are we? Like in some plaza slash anything? Olivia, what'd you find? Door? Do I want to talk to you? No? Listen at it? Fine.
Well, the music's louder.
Kick it down, Jesse!
I don't hear anyone talking in there.
No, kick it. Kick it. Open
Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Mm-hmm. Deep breath and... Wow, that was it already? Okay. I'm liking the sounds. Pretty nice. You're quiet, pig. Also,
and I call that one symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observe
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but
it's just a recording.
Undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things. Goodness,
after all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what?
Yeah, but
we're no closer to Soren than before.
Yes, I am aware.
Well, this record didn't turn on by itself.
Huh, good point.
Yeah.
I guess he really likes the sound of his own voice then.
Yeah, but he's also maybe...
I think there's something useful in this record.
Our next step is to
figure out what he's talking
about. Whether they might
be
able to be persuaded to build collaboratively.
Yeah, he's studying Endermen.
I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more
he's
closely.
Gone crazy.
Oh, hide among them. Hide among who?
Look at the armor stand we saw just briefly.
Jesse?
I know.
Do you think Soren is talking about them?
Maybe. There's a chance. Definite chance.
Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
Yeah, I'm not even going to say anything, actually. You're right. Everything about him. Why do
you
I have to look
he's
smug?
He's actually training
it's
Endermen
true.
To build stuff?
Why gotta look like...
I think he thinks he's training Endermen to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out.
I mean, he might not be wrong. I don't know. Let's put on a new record. Let's grab that one.
Totemic constructions of peaceful Endermen.
That actually sounds like I would be interested
could
to know
Endermen
more about this.
Could Endermen be implored to work together? Or are they like sheep and pigs, wandering randomly and doing things based on whim rather than higher thought processes?
I got a smart pig.
I've already decided that only Endermen at peace build
Olivia,
structures.
Check it out.
When agitated,
an Enderman
yesterday, they don't seem
suit?
To have any interest in building
either
things.
Either Soren's got a very
only
unique fashion sense,
me
or...
With
looks
their
like one
wait
missing.
A second!
Repeatedly.
Looks like a taller one was hanging there.
Meanwhile,
it's missing.
Peaceful Endermen will move blocks...
Because Soren must be wearing it.
Uh-oh.
This seemingly is the disguise he was talking about.
I was saying that!
In order
that.
To walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Clearly, this will require further detailed observation. I am so lonely.
Oh. Well, can I steal some of your stuff if you're lonely? You probably won't mind.
Found something.
What?
What you got?
Yeah.
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe.
Or?
Why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build.
But I already know that.
Okay, so. If Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
You done
Which
say!
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it.
Yes, we know! Or I know.
That leftover Enderman suit would fit me. Guess it's time to play dress-up.
Okay. I'm gonna look at the apple painting, though. Maybe
I'm
that'll
an
tell
art
me
snob,
something.
But meh.
Alright, I think I'll need this.
Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one.
Yeah, let's grab a couple of all the clay blocks we can find. Maybe some are upstairs.
I'll take this one, too.
Good. We need six of them. Let's see, anything else down here? I'll play another record while I wait. Reuben, did you see anything? No? There's another block, though. Play this one.
The Folly of Pumpkins?
I want to know it. I need to know what this one's about.
wearing a pumpkin may stop the Endermen from attacking me, but I remain convinced it is also altering their behavior, as if their preternatural knowledge of my presence keeps them from revealing.
That's three I've grabbed so far.
Therefore, I have now begun to fashion a camouflage suit that will allow me to mingle amongst these heretofore inscrutable creatures, and, like a fearless explorer burning his boats to the ground upon reaching the shores of a new land, my entire cache of pumpkins has now been baked into delicious pies.
Oh, that sounds nice, I guess.
I'm
not a huge pumpkin pie fan, but whatever. It's like, what, four, five? I can exit the lab. Oh, and probably go out there. Okay. But ladder climbing. Oh, I should have played one of the records. I mean, doesn't really seem to have told me anything new. Just that Endermen are majestically misunderstood creatures. And look out a window.
It's a good thing they can't see me through this glass.
Very good. I appreciate that. It's moving out there, though. Okay. Wait, Buck?
Looks like this is the last block in here.
What? That's five. I need six. You said I needed six. Well, we're boned. We're boned. Can't use those. But of course, they don't look like clay either. All right, we've got everything we need. Let's go down, put on an awesome suit, maybe go out, become best friends with an Enderman, and then we'll go out for pizza. Actually, I could really go for some pizza right now. Put on. Okay. Don't mind me, Reuben. Just gonna be wearing an everyday Ender suit. Yeah. Quack. If I do this wrong, there could be huge repercussions. Up. Yes, I did it right! Oh, man. Really didn't think
I
was gonna get it.
I don't think you want my honest opinion.
I think he looks awesome.
But.
Jesse, you look
just
awesome.
Just might do the trick.
Hold a block. Okay, well. Thanks for your opinion. I don't even care, Reuben. I'm going outside.
Hang on a second.
What?
Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
It's a pun. I'll be crafty.
Soren's trying to teach the Enderman to build the shape in those instructions, right?
See?
I bet if I complete it, that would really get his attention.
I got it! But I'm short a block.
Try not to die, okay?
That guy knows what
I'm
up to.
I really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Oh, man, they are.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Ding! Just a simple door? Reuben?
Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention.
What are you...
And
Reuben?
Avoid attracting theirs.
Okay, should be fine. Just stay still. Don't do anything wrong. We're all good. Do not say anything. Don't look into their eyes. Just, we're good. Okay, we're good. All right. You're not really walking around like an Enderman. Can you walk better? Okay, that one's holding. Oh, I need that block. Do not take that block from him. I'm also afraid to look at him. But I'm gonna do it. Maybe you'll just drop it?
I need six blocks to finish that shape in Soren's instructions. And this guy's got the only block around.
I mean, I could probably pick one up. I'm not gonna take it from you yet. Yet. I mean, maybe I will, but let's just start by building the grid and then take it.
Looks like a building
A crafting.
Let me just take another look at the instructions.
Okay. What does it?
Nothing I can't handle.
What about that one that just like... Okay, place. Awesome.
One block down, five to go.
Yep, I know, but...
I just hope that Soren's watching, wherever he is.
Maybe don't talk to yourself right now. They can probably hear you. What? No. That is... No. Take that. Oh god. Remove that block. Why did you even put it there? I did not tell you to place that there. Here, yes. Place it here. Just do what I tell you. Okay. we gotta do another one. Can I just place five? Can you just be happy with that?
That's everything I've got. Guess I can find another block.
Okay, well, let's get out of here. Hey, buddy. Is there any other block I can... Is anyone... You're in my way. Get out of my... Fine. Whatever. Anybody else? No? I can't even go that way? That's cool. Is there anything else I can get? You... No? I can't even go that way? Fine. Looks like I got no choice but to start a very awful fight. I'm gonna take your block. You look very happy and peaceful with it, but... Can you just drop it? Just drop it. Okay. This is awful. Slowly. That does not sound good. Use A to take the block. And grab it. Slowly. Okay. Is right, man. I don't know why we need to finish this, but we're gonna try. Hurry it up. Use this grid. Place block.
False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished.
Stop talking to yourself.
Here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away.
Great. Why would you even...
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real.
Well, that works.
I don't think it'll bruise your face.
Nice.
These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
You're gonna keep talking? I'm gonna let you just keep going.
You upset the Enderman, and I got you to safety.
Yes, but we weren't talking about that.
By the way, as far as introductions are concerned...
Mm-hmm.
This is not going very well.
We're in danger.
What?
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before.
Really?
Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems. I don't even remember what it looks like up there.
Help me save the world.
How?
The Formidabomb.
Yeah. We need it. Give me it. They're still kind of angry. Sorry about that. It's my fault.
There's a Witherstorm on the loose and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you.
Great.
They become resentful. They show their true colors.
I'm gonna go with this hero idea.
Don't you want to be a hero?
I've tried that already. The results were mixed. It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault.
Mm-hmm.
You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I have a pig?
I have the amulet.
What?
Gabriel gave it to
Gabriel. Why don't
I
start with this?
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
Start with that!
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me?
Yeah, what's
their
name?
I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Well, they're all your
friends. It's lonely down here without your friends.
Eligard is your friend.
I don't know. Does she ever talk about me?
Yes, that's why.
Sure.
That's why I mentioned it.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
That you were the best,
I
believe.
You were the best of them.
Well, that's very nice to hear.
You are welcome.
But what about you? Are you my friend?
I don't know. We just met.
As long as we're on the... Not to put you on the spot.
Yeah, I suppose
we
are.
That's the best thing I've heard in years. Admittedly, it's not a very high bar.
Yeah, okay, good.
Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do.
Oh, no.
Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song.
Do you need to?
Like, Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy.
What the?
Sally dilly dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye, but that's a lie.
What is happening?
So I say.
Hey, I was kind of digging
Wait,
that.
Is that? Are you?
Soren.
Whoa.
What?
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible.
Thank you. Oh, did she die? This is not good. Yeah, they're kind of mad.
Seems a bit odd. They've never been inside before.
What's happening?
Yeah.
You've upset them.
Well, yeah, that part
You've
I know.
Altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go.
Was it really just that? Because I took the block? Just the block? Oh, God.
And the hits just keep on coming.
Coming and coming.
Huh. I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
That's really the problem in hosting.
How are we supposed to get out of here?
Leave the way we came? Secret door?
We need
door?
To come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have to kind of plan.
Let's break okay, that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Endermen didn't follow us.
Well, naturally. Endermen hate water.
I was just guessing.
Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow. Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Okay. Just keep your eyes closed. We don't have the helmet. Ugh,
just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Really? The smell was bad? I didn't know. It looks awesome, though. Someone else say it looks
Good
awesome.
Luck, dude.
Well, that's something.
We'll all watch from here, then.
Let's all yell while
safe.
We're at it. Great. Petra, you're just gonna die. Do you need me to do anything? Don't stare at anyone! What is your problem, Jesse? No. Just don't! Look where you're going, is all I'm saying. Okay?
Phew.
Try not to die.
Thank you. This guy gets it. I like this guy. Also like this song. Wish we heard more of that.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
Just overflow it.
The plan was break the fountain, so break it!
I'm working on it.
Come on, guys, it's clear.
Sort of. We just made them more angry, but gonna have to keep breaking fountains. There's like one more, right? And just pay attention. You
oh,
guys didn't.
No.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
We're
Maybe.
Gonna die.
Can we just like offset that?
Nobody's gonna die.
Nobody.
Because I'm going to break that other fountain.
Yep. We got this. Just don't look at anybody. You'll be good. Okay, just nobody magically appear out of nowhere, though. I know you guys can do it, but don't. I don't need it.
Whoa!
Okay, see? This is what I'm talking about. Don't mind me.
I don't want to be rude. I just also equally want to stay alive.
There you go.
Fountain number two, prepare
okay.
to meet your doom.
I wonder if I could have just said hello to him. Because he sounded kind of friendly. And then... Yeah, they just...
Okay, everybody,
me.
Let's go!
Yeah, this is the proper response. Good. Can we... We should have broken the other side
What's
of that.
The hold up?
Yep. More of them? More of them.
They're everywhere. How are we supposed to get
yeah.
through this?
It shouldn't be that. Let's just get into the river. Just get into
I mean,
the
physically
river.
Physically and psychologically.
Say
we somehow make
me.
It. Can't see how this won't become a reoccurring nightmare.
Everyone, just hold on to me. I'll guide
okay,
us
Okay, I don't know if this was the right thing to do. Like,
I
that's
guess
a long
if this
thing.
Is the only way we're gonna make it back to the trap door.
I don't think we need to. But we're gonna try. Can forward. Me? Let's go forward. Okay, so what is going on? How come... Yeah, move forward. Just don't walk into anything or anyone. Should be okay. Everything's cool. Just ignore that guy. Okay, thank God. Why are they all moving to that side of the bridge? Do I need to worry about this? Nobody trip or fall?
Maybe we should, turn around. Or not.
Yeah, we're boned. Oh, so boned.
Ah!
Yep. Keep it together. We're good.
This guy's right in my face.
You're fine. He's just smelling you, I think. That's how Endermen say hello. And then they breathe static at you. Don't.
Oh, damn it.
Quick, in the water.
Yeah, I know. Just do it. Yeah. Get in the water. And that's everyone. Good. See, why didn't we just do that?
When I constructed this place, I worried about how flammable my building material was. So I installed a fire suppression system to prevent the whole thing from going up in flames.
But why don't we just...
there's more water?
Much more. If we activate it, it could disperse all these Endermen while we swim to safety.
We could light it on fire and kill them all.
The lever. It's right up there.
All right. Looks like I'll just take care of it. Don't worry. Just flip the lever.
Yeesh.
Yep. There's the trap door. There's the lever. Pull that thing. Seems like the best idea.
I don't know how much water this thing is going to kick out, so everybody...
Hold on. What's that? Or watch out. Nice. This is solving problems.
It's working!
Sort of.
Well done, Jesse. Now, time to swim to that trap door. Quick.
Good call. Let's everyone go to that.
Jesse, hurry!
I'm working on it. This suit is heavy, man. Also, Petra's doing fine. Wait, what about Petra? What about... Do we need to worry about Petra? I feel like that's a thing we need to do. I'm assuming she's fine? Don't tell me that I get... And then find out that she's up there. Just grab her. Let's do it. Don't have much air left. Hurry up, me. Come on, Jesse. How much oxygen do I get? Come on, go. Wow, I'm like, I should not still have had oxygen. That's ridiculous. I could have just left Petra there.
Jesus.
Hey, we made it out. That is convenient. Well, guys, I am going to stop there. We finally made it out. Thank God. Petra almost ruined everything for everybody, but at least we made it through. So... now we just have to worry about the inevitable death of this entire world from a wither storm. So things are looking up. Great.